Then if you want to hit the short ball, it's the same. But you shape, become, put your racket face high a bit, you will become slice.
I'll try this.
Okay, low. Again. You face high, hold tight. Face high. Yeah. But you hold tight more harder. So you see, you hold tight more harder, the ball will bounce, right? But you don't hold so tight. Just relax. Easy, right? Right.
I'll try more.
Okay, yeah. Then put to the corner. Racket face. Don't hold tight. Don't swing. Just put over that. Okay, when the beginner asks you hold tight, right? This one not even need to hold tight. Just put over that. Softly. Softly. A bit, okay, like 30% slice, 70% push, right? But what if you open more? You'll become 50-50, right? Then, like this, if you hold tight, how? You will fly away, right? Then what if you don't hold so tight? Okay, so you hold, you face up, right? You face up, but don't hold so tight. Hold tight, a bit. A bit. So why your ball keep on going in front? Because you face in front. Face high. Points, right? You see, this is the racket. Now, this is the way you face, right? We're going like this. It's not totally 90, but over a bit. More than 45. This is your ball because you face two in front, so your ball always like that. Make it up. Make it up, all right? Try, make it up. Make it up. Yeah, your opponent will run from back, right? But your ball supposed to go there. You cannot keep on going in front, so try we don't let the ball go in front. Okay, let's try. What if the ball getting more stronger? We still can do the same. Correct. And make it softer more. Softer. Yes. Softer. Very soft. Like that. Relax. Wow, nice. This one win already. So relax. Don't even think about hold tight, HD. Correct. Wow. Just now what happened? Because I asked you face up, don't hold tight, you'll become what? Slice. That's what we need. But what if you slice in front, you still go in front. So we slice up. You're going like this. Okay. You put, relax. Yes, the early one is you put, hold tight. So you put, relax. You put, relax. Correct. You put, relax. Correct. Backhand. You don't hold. Let go. And let go. That's it. Okay, what about the straight one? Correct. Good, but make it softer. Don't hold tight. And face up. Face up. Good, good. It's good, it's good. Face up. Face up, put there. Relax. Almost, right? Face up. Let go. What was let go? Oh my god!
I thought it just put.
Put and let go. Yeah. You need to get the feeling like this.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
You don't do it like waking out.
Okay.
Then you're doing like this. Let the ball hit your racket. You see?
Oh, there's been.
See? Look at the ball.
Okay.
Okay? But what if you hold tight?
Go out.
Okay. Face up. See? You can hear the sound right, slice. Play short ball. Don't fret about ball didn't go over the net because that's the correct way. So you need to keep on try. Okay, until you face the correct angle, you will just nice went over the net. Then this one all depends on your feeling. Like that. Because if you relax, the ball will just hit your racket. So the ball confirm short one. Okay? Like this, you see? Can you run or not? You sure not? You try run my shot. Okay, then face in front a bit. Uh-huh. Nice. Play in front, relax. Aim, put, aim, let go, aim, let go. You need to know, the short ball, right, you stay more far away the net, more difficult. Go right. When you cut, you're already close to the net. You just let it went over only. Ready? Go. Uh-huh. Let go. Almost. You see, you're too far away with the net again. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Very easy, right? That's why we always say, when you stay more closer to the net, will be more easier to volley.